Welcome to the Front-End Web Developer Nanodegree. I'm Mike Wales, the director for this Nanodegree program.
And I'm Cameron Pittman. I'm a senior content developer here at Udacity. Along with a few other folks, Mike and I are here to help you become a front-end web developer. In fact, you are already on your way.
That's right. From this point forward, we want you to call yourself a front-end web developer. Congratulations. Tell your friends.
I think it makes sense to not just give you an idea of where you are in the web development world, but when you are.
Like a history lesson?
Well, yeah. Mike, you know this better than anybody else. The web's been around for a while. You've been doing this since, what, like 92?
Pretty much. Although back then, technically, it wasn't called the web. But yeah, early 90s.
Well, I remember AOL and dial-up modems. The funny thing is, technology has changed quite a bit since then, but the technology behind browsers has not. In fact, today's modern web browsers still support the same technology that the original Netscape Navigator had back in 1994.
That's right. You are joining a crazy world, one that simultaneously stays the same, yet changes. In fact, it's changing faster today than it ever has before. Let's see how.